I guess really the biggest benefit that I didn't expect. I mean, I expected that there would be certain financial benefits. The advocacy, of course, I expected that. The thing that I really didn't expect, I did not expect to be welcomed the way I was. I was a stranger here. I moved here from another state when I finished my residency program, and I didn't know anybody. And the first place I came to was the Dental Association, and I have made a network of wonderful people who I can ask questions of. I've been introduced to people in all specialties, all walks of life, the generalists, the hygienists, everybody that's a member of this wonderful, wonderful family that we call the Arizona Dental Association. That's what I really didn't expect, and it was absolutely marvelous, and I still to this day benefit from the contacts that I've made through this association.